Inside row number four, the 31 of Kenny Cobbled and the 9 of Selby. You hear the low rumble down the back straightaway. Crossville, Tennessee, Cumberland County, Crossville Speedway, when we come out of turn number four, it is the Southern National Bonus Series Super Late Models. Donald McIntosh jumps out front, followed by Big Hill on the top side. Franklin falls down to third. Big Hill looking way around. McIntosh. McIntosh, Big Hill, Franklin. Donald McIntosh in the seventh cell out front, followed by Big Hill. We've got a yellow flag out. The 9S of Brian Selby turns it around in turn number. And we're back to green flag racing in your Southern National Bonus Series. Donald McIntosh out front, Big Hill, Dennis Rambo, Franklin. Donald McIntosh still leading the way, Big Hill in second, Dennis Rambo, Franklin in third, the 8 of David Payne in fourth, this is a 10 lap heat race in your Super Late Models. Donald McIntosh out front, Big Hill looks like he has nothing for that number 7 machine from Dawsonville, Georgia, Donald McIntosh. Todd Morrow looking for a way around the 8 of David Payne, but cannot find it for that 4 spot. Here we go, Todd Morrow down to the bottom side, David Payne slides up. We've got door-to-door down the back straightaway. Todd Morrow, David Payne racing it out for the number 4 spot. Todd Morrow slides up out of turn number 4 in the number 4 spot. David Payne falling back. Donald McIntosh still out front, followed by Big Hill. And then Dennis Rambo Franklin, but Dennis better watch out. The T1 of Todd Morrow is hot on his heels. 8 laps down, 2 more to go in your first heat race. Todd Morrow trying to find a way around down on the bottom side. Here comes David Payne on the high side. The white flag falls on. Donald McIntosh, Big Hill. Dennis Franklin, Todd Morrow, David Payne. The checkered flag falls on Donald McIntosh, Big Hill. Here we go, looking here into the race. David Payne takes the number 4 spot away on the last lap. Man, oh man, these guys never disappoint you. The 8 of David Payne slides in and takes it away from Todd Morrow. Here we go, your Crossville Speedway flag man gives them the one to go sign. Out front, that Budweiser backed 76 machine, Brandon Overton. Outside of him, the 157 of Mike Marler. When we come out of turn number 4, Crossville Speedway, it is the Southern National Bonus Series Heat Race number 2. Mike Marler, Brandon, beating and banging. Oh no! The caution flag is out. The 90 of the Baxter Bullet, Mark Martin's front left tire comes completely off of that machine. Tough luck to the 90 of Mark Martin. Brandon Overton on the inside row number 1, the 157 of Mike Marler. Here we go, your flagman's gonna start it all off. It's heat race number 2 in the Southern Nationals. Mike Marler on the high side, Brandon Overton on the bottom. Brandon Overton sides up in front of the 157. They bump down the front straightaway. Mike Miller jumps down to the bottom side, but cannot make it work. Brandon Overton runs away from it. In turn number two, Ronnie Johnson in third. Billy Eagle Jr. looks to the bottom side of Ronnie Johnson. They hit in turn number four. Brandon Overton out front, Mike Miller, then Ronnie Johnson in the RJ1, then Billy Eagle Jr. in the number four spot. Brandon Overton out front, then Mike Marlar, Ronnie Johnson, Billy Ogle Jr. Four laps down in this 10-lap heat race, six more laps to go. Brandon Overton out front, followed by Mike Marlar, then Ronnie Johnson, Billy Ogle Jr., Caleb Ashby. Brandon Overton is pulling away from the pack. Mike Marlar, something looks like is going away from him. Ronnie Johnson, if he's going to catch up with him, it is his time to do it. Three more times around Crossville Speedway. Still out front, Brandon Overton in the 76, followed by Mike Marlar in the 157. Then RJ one up. Ronnie Johnson in third. Billy Ogle Jr. in fourth. Caleb Ashby in fifth. The white flag falls on Brandon Overton. When we come out of turn number four, the checkered flag falls on Brandon Overton in the 76, the 157, Mike Marlar. RJ1, Ronnie Johnson, the 201 of Billy Ogle Jr., the 61 of Caleb Ashby, and then the three of Steve Smith. But you'll be able to see him tomorrow night in the Conti races. Your flagman gives them the one to go sign. Crossville Speedway, when we come out of turn number four, your flag man's gonna kick it all off. It's green flag, heat race number three. The yellow flag's gonna fall. They did not like that start. Here we go one more time. Chris Madden on the inside. Riley Hickman on the outside of him. When we come out of four, it is green flag, heat race number three. Chris Madden jumps up front, Riley Hickman onto the high side. Riley Hickman slides in, trying to catch up with the 44 of Chris Madden. But while he does that, it gives a chance. Here we go, Riley Hickman in the one car, battling it out down in turn number two. Chris Madden out front, Ryan King, then Riley Hickman. Chris Madden still out front. 10 laps, we are 3 laps down, got 7 more. Ryan King in the second spot, Riley Hickman in third. Mike Weeks in fourth. Donald Johns in fifth. Still leading the way, running away from the pack, the 44, Chris Madden, followed by the 1G of Ryan King, then the R1 of Riley Hickman, and the K37 of Mike Weeks. That's how the top four is going to be lining up right now. 6 laps down, 4 more to go. Chris Madden leading. Chris Mansell out front, followed by the 1G of Ryan King, then the R1 of Riley Hickman, the K37 of Mike Weeks, and then the C66 of Donald Johns. That's going to be your top five. When the 44 of Chris Madden comes out of four, the checkered flag falls. Chris Madden, Ryan King, Riley Hickman, the K37 of Mike Weeks, and then the C66 of Donald Johns. That's how you're going to line them up in heat race number three. Your flag man gives them the one to go sign. The 1C of Kenny Collins on the inside row, number one. On the outside of him is the 53 of Ray Cook. Then you've got the 7 of Ricky Weiss, the Canadian driver right here at Crossville Speedway. And then the T92 of Ricky Tinch. You've seen him in an open wheel all year long. This is his first weekend in a super late model. When we come out of turn number four, it is the last heat of the night for your Southern National super late models. Ray Cook's taking to the high side. Kenny Collins down to the bottom. Ray Cook gets a run off of turn number two. Ray Cook out front, followed by Kenny Collins and Ricky Weiss in third. Ricky Tinch in four. Ray Cook starting to pull away from the pack already. We're all got two laps down. Ray Cook, Kenny Collins, Ricky Weiss, Ricky Tinch. Phil Helton in that fist bump. Look here, the 45 jumps out to the bottom side, trying to get around the 24. Phil Helton, Doug Smith gets it done down in 3 and 4, taking that spot away. Still out front, the 53 of Ray Cook, then the 1C of Kenny Collins, then the 7 of Ricky Weiss, then the T92 of Ricky Tinch. With the race is the 53, that capital chassis of Ray Cook, then Kenny Collins in the 1C, Ricky Weiss in third, Ricky Tinch in fourth, but here comes Doug Smith. Ricky Weiss looking for a way around. Kenny Collins cannot find it. We've got three laps left. Two more times around Crossville Speedway. The checkered flag's gonna fall. Ray Cook out front. Kenny Collins in second. Ricky Weiss in third. Ricky Tinch in fourth. The 45 of Doug Smith in fifth. The white flag is out on Ray Cook. When Ray Cook comes out of turn number four, the checkered flag's gonna fall. Ray Cook takes home the win in heat race number four, followed by the 1C of Kenny Collins and the 7 of Ricky Weiss, the T92 of Ricky Tinch, the 45 of Doug Smith, the 24 of Phil Helton. That's how the top five's gonna look.